Well, a young athlete has been proving people wrong her entire life. Maya Wood has only one hand, but is still a starter on her basketball team. Adam Unger shows us the extra adversity she has had to overcome to get back on the court.
Mount Mercy junior Maya Wood is always all in.
I just commit to everything I do, get involved in.
She grew up watching her older sisters play basketball, but when she took up hoops, she came across coaches who wouldn't give her a shot.
I feel that like there's a different level when coaches believe and don't believe in me having one hand and like giving me an opportunity to play.
Her left arm stops just past her elbow because of a congenital birth defect. Once Maya got a chance on the hardwood, her game earned the respect of the Magic.
She was getting on the floor for loose balls. She was doing all the dirty work. And immediately, I noticed it, her teammates noticed it. And those are qualities that are great for everybody.
Last season was supposed to be her breakout year on varsity, but it was cut short. Not because of COVID-19, but because of an injury to her only wrist playing soccer.
First, they told me I sprained it, and then fractured, and then I ended up having to have surgery. It's kind of all messy. Couldn't do schoolwork like on my own, couldn't really do anything. I had a whole different perspective on everything.
The only place Maya wanted to be was on the basketball court, but even when she couldn't play, she was still part of the team.
She showed up every single day. She was hurt, and she was here every single day cheering her teammates on. And, you know, that adversity showed her character.
I wanted to be here for the team, wanted to do everything I could, even though I was out.
In her junior year and as a starter, her teammates are there for her, too, both on the sidelines and on the floor.
I really depend on my team for a lot of it, and I just use their screens, get around them, and I just do the best I can.
Taking full advantage of the shot that she's been given. In South Buffalo, Adam Unger, 7 Eyewitness Sports.